Hello everyone, I am Swati Ghadge, Assistant Professor, Department of Civil Engineering from WIT Solapur. Topic for today's session, concept of green building. And learning outcome of this session, at the end of this session, learner will be able to explain concept of green building. Green building, it is the practice of creating structure and using process that are environmentally responsible and resource efficient throughout a building's life cycle. Green building save energy, utilize less or minimum energy, or rather in advancement of green building, it generate energy also. So green building, it is a energy saving building, or the energy consumption of building is very less. This is image that I have taken from the internet showing the concept of green building. Shows all the components of green building. See, at the top of roof, there is an installment of solar panel. Solar panel is used to heat water for bathing purpose, to charge battery, or that charge battery is used for the light purpose or for the vehicle purpose. Here also there is an installment of solar panel, and the rainwater harvesting is used in this building, and the rainwater is stored in this tank. Sufficient plantation is there. All the openings are as per the requirement. The position of kitchen is as per the direction. That is, towards the east there must be a kitchen. So towards east side the kitchen is provided. Reason is very simple, because morning fresh sunlight or fresh air purifies the inside air and kills the bacteria and keep kitchen clean and fresh. And all the materials are eco-friendly material and sustainable material used in building. So these are the picture is fulfill the concept of green building. What makes building green? There are the many things which make building green, such as efficient use of energy, because already people utilize lots of energy is used by the consumers, so less storage, less amount of energy is available. So the use of energy should be efficient, water or other resources also. Use of renewable energy. Use of renewable energy, say a solar panel, biogas, these are the renewable energies. Good indoor environmental air quality. For the good indoor environmental air quality, do more plantation or design or the planning of buildings such as that, so proper or sufficient air must be there all the time. Light and ventilation should be proper and sufficient. Reuse and recycling. So the all the waste from the house that we have to recycle it and reuse it, so that there is a less pollution. Use of material that are non-toxic, means some material emits carbon dioxide. So avoid use of such a material. So use eco-friendly materials and the sustainable material. Environment. So to save environment, our planning of the building, design of the building and the construction of the building, or the material we use in the construction, that should be the environment friendly. So they should not provide any harm to the environment. Quality of life of occupant and many more. Quality of life of occupant means that green building should be should provide a good atmosphere or good environment for the occupant or users. Everything is going for the human being. So the health of human being, that is the users who is using that building, is very important. So that the quality, we have to think regarding the quality of life of occupant. And there are many things that we can do for the green building, but some some common and main concept I highlighted here. Use of green building. The first use is efficiently using energy. We are using energy is in appropriate amount or in less quantity, water and other resources. The green building is used to protecting occupants' health. Green building improve employee productivity, and green building reducing the waste and the pollution. Now you pause the video here and answer the question. State the following statement is true or false. Statement is, construction cost of green building is less than its maintenance cost. Let me explain you construction cost and the maintenance cost. Here, construction cost is whatever the amount we are using while construction, design, planning, and once the construction is over, after construction, we are maintaining it throughout the life of the building. That is called as the maintenance cost. Answer is, the construction cost of the building is not less than the maintenance cost. And the given statement is a false statement. By reason, construction cost of green building is high because while construction, we have to install solar panel, we have to do rainwater harvesting, we have to install biogas plant, we have to do more plantation, planning, design, every time we have to do systematically, proper roof, proper ventilation. So everything is one time investment. So the construction cost is high, but the maintenance cost is low. Why the maintenance cost is low? Because green building is energy saving building, or sometime if you see the in the advancement of green building, the building is generating energy, so that your electricity bill, water consumption, that all everything is going to reduced, so that the maintenance cost is less, and it is throughout the life of the building. So it is very, very beneficial to construct a green building. We are saving environment as well as our economical budget. These are the some pictures of a green building. See here, everywhere there is a plantation, because many construction material or some electronics equipment emits carbon dioxide, and that carbon dioxide is consumed by the trees, and it provide oxygen to you. So there is a everywhere plantation. In a second building, see here, there is a roof gardening, and the glass panel is fixed over the building. So because of glass panel, all the daylight, all the light is there in the building. So in daytime, no need to switch on the light or the fan. Proper ventilation is there. So this is also energy saving building. See in the next image, at the top of the roof, there is a solar panel are fixed, and by using this Swiss solar panel, we are using that energy by many ways, means to charge the battery, and the charged battery is used for the light purpose, fan purpose, even for vehicle purpose, and heat the water for bathing purpose. And at the top, you can see there's an installation of rainwater harvesting. And see, now many governments are making it compulsory in the planning itself to show the rainwater harvesting, and without that they will not sanction the plan even. So it is now by government side, it is compulsory in many state. Sufficient plantation is there, and you see the opening carpet area, everything is suitable for the green building. So the opening is more than sufficient for as per the criteria of minimum air. these are my references for this video. Thank you very much for the listening.